If I type anything here in iMessage on this iPhone and then send a message, you can see it just delivered and then it was read on this iPhone and you can see it shows read 2:46 p.m. That means this user is sending the read receipts in iMessage on iPhone. But if I type anything from this iPhone and send the message, you can see it just delivered, but even after reading on this iPhone, you don't see any read receipts here. That means the user has turned off read receipts on this iPhone. So how do you turn on or turn off read receipts in iMessages on iPhone? That's something we are going to learn in this video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from Tech Review Pro and welcome back to the channel. Today we will learn how to turn on or turn off read receipts in iMessages on iPhone. So without any further delay, let's learn. In order to turn on or turn off read receipts in iMessages on iPhone, you just need to go to settings, and once you are in settings, simply scroll down until you see messages, and when you see messages, tap on that, and here you need to scroll a bit, then you will see send read receipts. So when you see that, simply toggle it on and this will enable the read receipts in iMessages on iPhone. So if you receive any messages from someone on iMessage and you read the message, then your read receipts will be sent to that person. That means they will be able to see that you read the message at certain time. And further, if you want to hide that you read the message at certain time and you don't want to let others know in iMessages, then you just need to turn off this. And when you turn off this, they won't be able to see that you read the message at certain time even if you read the message. So this is how you turn on or turn off read receipts in iMessages on iPhone. And by the way, if you want to use iMessages like a pro, then make sure you tap here to watch this video about iMessages tips tricks. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one.